Once a desired view has been obtained, you can save a still image or a video to the gallery. Tap the Freeze and then the Store button to save a single frame. If you tap Store during live scanning, a video clip with the frames you just viewed is saved. Alternatively, to store a video, tap Freeze, play the clip in the buffer without pausing, and tap Store. If you'd like to store or freeze with your scanning hand with the button on the side of your probe, swipe to the right, tap Menu, and tap Configuration. Select the Probe button action. This configuration allows you to set the Power Action button on the Vscan Air probe to freeze or save. This can be useful to eliminate the need to touch the display device during procedures. If you do not want to use any actions, simply select Off. Your app can auto-freeze as well. If not already in the configuration menu, swipe to the right, tap Menu, and tap Configuration. Tap on Auto-Freeze. The auto-freeze time can be adjusted. You can choose between 1, 2, 3, 5, or 10 minutes. When scanning in pulsed wave Doppler, the system will auto-freeze after 3 minutes. It's important to note that a connected probe continues to use battery even when not actively scanning.